Hello everyone, my name's Derek from Maya HTT, and I'm here to demo a small application we developed for NX. Let's get into it. So our application is designed to allow the user to open drawings associated with an assembly without going into Teamcenter. So if you look on your screen, what we have here is an open instance of NX. Now this instance is managed by an Teamcenter application, Teamcenter instance. So if we go here and open one of the pre-prepared parts, you'll see we have already a list of associated drawings with it. So let's go ahead and open the part. Now from here, you'll notice on top right, we have an additional ribbon tab button called Drawing Utils, and this is what allows us to call our application. So as you see, we have Open Drawing, Previous Drawing, and Next Drawing buttons. Right now, the Previous and Next won't do anything because we don't have an open drawing. They'll only give us an error message. So this action can only be performed on an open drawing. So let's go ahead and open a drawing. As you can see, when we click the button, a pop-up appears here, showing us the list of drawings associated with the assembly. So let's go ahead and select the first one. And as you can see, it opens the drawing, sets it as our display part here. If we go back to our ribbon tab, Drawing Utils, and click, for example, Next Drawing, it'll proceed to the following drawing in the list. And as you can see, it gets displayed. And the name here reflects we've passed to the second drawing. We can return to the first drawing from here. There we go, back to the first one. Or we can choose to open any other drawing in our list. So if we choose the fifth one here, go to the fifth, we're going to see that we've opened the fifth drawing, and it's written on top here. We've opened the fifth drawing. From here, if we decided to go to the next one, we'll get an error message. Now this is because this is already the last drawing in the list. We could alternatively have it cycle back to the first drawing, but this is the functionality we decide to go with for this. So that about wraps up our demo. Hope you found that useful, and have a good day.